sent off and running. These steps will determine who makes the final and has a shot of going to the World Championships. Elaine Thompson-Herah gets up very well and travels into the straightaway now. Thompson-Herah has the lead. Jodean Williams tries to keep in touch. So does Ashanti Moore, but Thompson-Herah will take this one ahead of Moore and Williams, 22.68. Positive 0.8 meters per second, the wind speed. 22.68 for Thompson-Herah. Thank you.